Custom suit maker Garrison Bespoke is shaking up the fashion world. It's a Toronto company that makes tailored suits that have been worn by a hip-hop star Drake, professional athletes. It's been seen on TV shows like Hannibal. And our Christina Parts and Evelis went to visit one of the shops to see how these suits measure up.
I'm with David, and he's a stylist at Garrison Bespoke. Can you tell me, why should a man get a tailored suit?
Well, I think that, you know, the suit is a man's uniform, and it's actually one of the few elements we have that can flatter the body the most. And, you know, we have a great client of ours here, Maxwell. And, you know, Maxwell and I have very different body shapes and frames, but I think the one fundamental rule that all men can use to look a lot better in their suit is really just remove excess fabric. You know, you can see on Maxwell's sleeve, you know, it's quite form fitting. Okay. And then at the back, there's not a lot of excess fabric. So what you notice then is it starts to create great lines for his body. Even on his pant, you can see that it gives him a much more slimming look. And I think that's the one thing that most men should just be more aware of. A lot of people have trouble identifying a great suit. And you know, the one tip that we have, you know, here at our shop, we have Maria, and she sits there for 3 hours sewing the buttonhole, this one buttonhole here. And when you look at it, you notice it's almost like an HD buttonhole. It's very vivid and pronounced. And if you maybe look at a suit of a lower quality, it will look quite pixelated. And so these are the finer detailings in a great suit.
And so if Maria is spending 3 hours making your suit and sewing it, how much would it cost somebody to get a suit custom made here?
Well, we work with a lot of different clients on Bay Street with different budgets, and the range at our shop can start at $895. We've launched a new line all the way up to
$20,000. $20,000, what is that, suit made of gold or?
Well, it's actually our bulletproof suit.
Bulletproof,
which starts at $20,000.
And people in Canada are buying this, so Toronto?
Actually a lot of the demand is coming from people in Toronto, but we also have a lot of people internationally that have been calling us, and they're on a wait list right now for that product. And then other special suits that we do might be crushed diamonds.
How has Mad Men influenced men's style?
So Maxwell here is wearing a classic Don Draper or Mike Rostrom suits look. And you know, to complete it, we serve all our clients a scotch. But as you can see, for this look, it's two buttons. It has a notch lapel, and it's very clean. It's a very classic, timeless look that's very popular with our clients. Don always is wearing with a white shirt, and he likes to finish the look with a pocket square.
What makes Garrison Bespoke different as a tailor?
You know, one of the things we take pride in is making clothing that's very reflective of a man's personality. And you know, one great way to do that is how we work with a man to do the liner of his suit. You can see here with Maxwell, it's business in the front, but it's party in the back.
And you've done Drake's suits as well?
Yeah, we were working with, Drake was recently announced as the Raptors global ambassador, and he wanted something special for his press conference, so we made him a very unique, we deconstructed a vintage Vince Carter jersey and put that into the liner.
That was Christina Parts and Evelis. Our own fashion plate, Mark Bunting, is here. And Mark, you know, prime example. I got the little custom interior on mine.
Oh,
you know,
nice.
The value of a well-made suit.
Absolutely, yeah. I get the odd one done here or there. And, yeah, they feel nice.